Hey guys, I gotta talk quick because this video is kind of too long, so sorry about that. Anyways, I don't know how that got out of hand, but dude, I'm so excited today because I finally got over that about doing that voiceover. I finally figured out about this YouTuber, so yeah, I can do it now without doing the voiceover. It's awesome, so yeah, check it out. Hey, what is up everyone? I'm trying this new thing, so right now this is not a voiceover. I don't know if this is going to work or not, but this guy showed me on YouTube, so yeah, I hope this works. So yeah, let's play this. This is called Goat Simulator Payday. So as you can see, I think I got all of them. So over here, got that, bought that, got that, bought it, whatever. I got that one. I got that one too. And yeah, I got all of them for money. I think they were like $5, but they changed it to like $2 or $3. So yeah, if you don't know this game, it's basically like a simulator. So yeah, so let's just go here, and I can change into different stuff, and they have different powers. So I want to find the one that can fly. There was one of them that can fly, I swear. Wait, was it this? Yeah, it was this one. All right. So, it's just really a simulator. There's not really, like, winning in this game, but you can do fun stuff in it. So, yeah, let's play. So, where should I go? It's like, a really cool simulator if you haven't played it. I totally recommend this game, too. And if you guys remember, if you guys give me a Roblox suggestion, not the same one we did before, then I will give you a shout out, beginning video, middle of the video, and end of the video. So I can actually do this.
I want my mommy.
LOL. So let's go. Oh no, no, the cop was trying to get me. Boy, you can't get me.
Stop right there.
No. Wait, let's see what happens if the cop actually does get me. So, I'm gonna go over here by him. Yep, he got me. I'm actually curious where he is going to take me. Like, is there like a jail or something? I only played this like once or twice. So, I think there might be a jail, but I'm not sure. So, I'm very curious where he is taking me. Bro, why would he just throw me? No, come pick me up again, bro. I know you want to take me somewhere. So. Nope, he just wants to punch me. Okay, whoa. That's cool, I got up here. I'm going to stay on the side just in case the train comes. I think there, once in a while, a train comes. So, yeah. Oh, I forgot I can fly. Is there, like, another world I can go to? Or, wait, what if I can get shot up in that canyon? Dude, that would be lit. Alright, hold on 1 second. So, let me just check what time it is. Alright, I got it. Sorry guys, I just had to check that real quick. So, I'm gonna try to get in this canyon. I'm gonna have to walk kind of slow though, because I don't know if it'll work. Alright, here we go. Oh! Whoa, can it? Wait, where am I gonna go? I guess that's where they want me to go. Ooh, okay. This is a strange place. Hey. There you go. Let's see. Now, honestly, like, so I tried doing it with the voice. Now I'm talking about without the voiceover right now. So, anyways, so I tried doing it without the voiceover. And when I imported it to my video shop, it didn't work, so I watched a YouTube video and it showed me directly how to. So, I actually have to do a little bit more work. I have to download this other app, then I have to go to iMovie, then I have to save it to my camera, then I have to go to do my normal editor, because I don't use iMovie for my normal editor. So, it's Video Shop, so then I'm going to have to import it to Video Shop, and I'm recording this video right now, so I don't even know if it's going to work or not. But I hope it does. I hope this guy's right. I mean, why else would he make the video? And he's a popular YouTuber. And if it doesn't work, so he had to test it out. So it should work. Wait, can I actually go in it? Well, I think I can go in it, but, like, would it actually, like, work, though? No. Maybe I need to light it up. I don't know. Oh, there's a PlayStation, bro. Yo, what's on top of it, though? I'll go inside of it in a second. I just want to know. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, let's go down. Cool. Wait, is that the police officer?
Go, go, go!
I'm curious.
Move it!
Call up my mommy!
Is he gonna? Yeah, I think he is. Yo. Is that all he wants to do is throw me? Whoa, he can throw far. What? He's going to float around here. Super police station. Can I get in this one? No, I think it was a different one. Alright, well. Hold on, really quick. What is it? Alright, sorry. I'll stop looking in a second. Till later. So I have quite a bit of time left, so gotta figure out what I'm gonna do, you know? If you ever hear my voice change in the video, I think it just changed right there, but I don't know. Is it because I move sometimes in the video, like to a different spot? And then it just kind of glitches my voice and stuff while I did that. Now it's okay, I think, but... yeah, if you were wondering why. Whoa. Oh, it's so weird. Yo, what is this place? Dude, I've never been in this place before. What do you do? Bro, this is so weird. Wow. Wait, this would actually be... a thumbnail or something. I don't know. Alright. Yo, what are you doing over here, guys? Well, sorry to interrupt, but you asked for it. Actually, they didn't ask for it, but whatevs. LOL. The shout out for this video is going to go to, I don't know how to pronounce this name, I'm so sorry, but it's Kiko if you know him, and I can try to pronounce his channel name or I'll say it in the comments or whatever. It's something like Krigitan Angelowski, something like that. I'll write it down, I think, in the comments. So yeah, well, please subscribe to him. I don't know if this records game auto or not, so it's kind of like my first time trying this, first or second. That would be impossible if it'd be my second, I would know. I don't even know, so. No, you can't travel worlds right now. So maybe there's like a different one I can travel to, or is this the whole map, you know? So, I always wanted to try like getting on top of a car or something. Well, yo, I just found the secret over here. Alright. I'm gonna kind of walk a little bit. Wait. Yes! I found a trophy. Like, where would another trophy be? Like, I honestly don't know. Like, I have 11 out of 20, but I think I'm gonna find it. Can you go past the... whoa. Oh, no, you can't. Just this far. Is this really as far as you can go? Alright, well, who cares? Whoa. Bro, did it glitch? Yo. Yo. Bruv. Holy cow. Dude, I just glitched down here. Oh, dude, that is lit. Wait, is there another layer down? I can't do that. Yo, why can't I get up? There we go. Bro, that was, like, cool, though. Alright. I'm just going to, like, maybe there's, like, on the border, like, there's some, like, a trophy hidden, or I don't know. Maybe there's, like, YouTube videos to cheat. Not to be a cheater, but why else would they give them out? I mean, it kind of is, but, you know, gotta do what you gotta do. Alright, real fast, guys. I'm sorry. Alright, about 3 more minutes. So I'll check back in a little bit. I'm gonna get better at it without checking. Don't worry, like, I'll have a timer, won't be loud, or something like that. But, yeah. Like I said, I'm not going to be doing gaming, like, a lot. I just found out, like, a better screen recorder, so I wanted to try it now. So, this isn't going to be my whole channel. It's not changing. I am going to be doing, like, stuff off camera, like that last video with me and Ethan building Legos, like, those kind of stuff, like, showing you guys more stuff. Kind of like that. This is just, like, but then I'll do in and off. Like, then I'll do some more gaming. Then I'll switch back. But I haven't been doing gaming a lot, so that's why I've been, like, gaming stuff, you know? Yo, what's that picture? Let's try a different mode, so, just so you guys can see. I mean, I tried them, but you guys haven't. Haha, what? Oh, they're just doing a movie. I don't even know if you guys can hear that. Alright. Of course it teleports them back. Alright, well, what's this guy's power? Oh, your power is jumping? Okay, that works. What's your power? Is your power, like, ramming into stuff, or... Yeah, okay, definitely. What's your power? Sea lard, or whatever. Wait, doesn't this guy able to, like, walk up stuff, or... Yeah, wait. Alright, let me test it out. Hold on. Wait, over here, over here. I'll do it on this. Oh! Cool. So, yeah, this guy's my favorite, though, because he can fly and stuff. So, yeah, I'm going to go to the tallest tower, which looks like it's that one. Don't know for sure, though. So, let's go. I'll show you all the features of them, so hold on. Oops. All right, wait. Hold on. Yeah, this is better. Wait, a giant whoopee cushion? You know I have to. It just made a really loud fart sound. I don't know if you guys could hear. Like I said, I don't know if you can record it. Oh, I don't. LOL. Alright. Wait, can it, like... Alright, so this one, it makes it, like, stick to stuff. So if I do this, it'll stick to stuff. It looks like it's licking. That's the pow button right there. That's the lazy button right there. And that is the jumping button right there. This is the ram button where you, like, yeah, do that. So, yeah. And up here is where you can, like, you know, change them. I already showed you. Yeah. Alright, well, it's about time to go, so... Thank you so much for watching.
Alright, guys, thank you so much for watching. I don't really have to say much, so, like I said about that Roblox thing, if you guys remember, you know, the common thing. Well, anyways, yeah, I've been posting a lot lately, and I've been posting daily, so I'm going to try to keep it up, and remember, on weekends or Fridays, I might upload to, not guaranteed, but yeah, bye.